Viewers, welcome back to... Damn it. I'll be honest, I had nothing thought of for this intro. I only just came because I needed to see something. Then as I got closer to this area, the fog showed up. Now, if my memory serves me correct... Oh, no, wait. Oh, maybe it's closer I get to the water. I have no idea. But we came to this island for a very specific reason. I just hope. At least I think it's... Yeah, I'm sure it's this island. Unless the water's risen. I mean, if the water's risen, what I'm looking for might actually be underwater. Wow, what I'm looking for might actually be underwater. Oh, wait. God, what a... damn. That was embarrassing. Now what I'm looking for is... I'm sure this might... Well, it's either this island or that island. What I'm looking for is a bunker that appeared in the last game. In fact, if my memory serves me correctly, it's where the last game ended. It's either this island or it's that island over there. And I can't just swim across the water. A whole bunch of nasty crap in there. Yeah. Anyway, what I've done since the last episode, I've gone... Oh, damn, I forgot about that. I've just pretty much been doing the outposts. You know, go to each outpost, scavenge it, let the highwayman take it over again, then re-attack it. And yeah, this one here showed up just before I started, well, not just before I started recording, but around the time I started recording. Oh wait, it might actually been that island. Oh, I can never be sure. Oh wow. So it looks like this water's like under... Oh, this area's underwater. Can't tell. I'm not talking about that blue stuff that's flowing downwards. Yeah, it might actually be that island instead. Oh, wow. It actually might be that island. Let me get the boat. I don't know, maybe it's because I'm in this area.
New Eden used to be a cult led by Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
I don't think I'm that close. I'm getting close, but not actually in their territory yet. God, I need a better weapon. I mean, I've been looking forward, well, not forward, but I've been thinking about getting a revolver, but I'm missing one crafting component. The old compound. Sweet. Oh no! Damn it, I'm in the wrong area. This wasn't the island. It must actually be underwater. Oh, damn it. I remember this area, of course. Damn, I wonder where the helicopter is. Well, at the beginning of the game, there's a helicopter that you came in on. It crashed. Oh, it's Joseph, not, John. Is that how you do it? No, let's go all the way back to that other place. All the way down here, with the photo near here. Sorry, I seem to be wasting time. I had originally intended to get each of the, people now. Each of the, well... Get the dog, get the hog, get the Herc, get the Nana. What else was there? Talk about roster. Yeah. Get the dog, get the hog, get the Herc, and get the Nana. You can get her back at the other place. Now, where was that per photo taken? Over here. I am throwing you, you dingus. You restored my faith in humanity. Okay, let's do this again. There we go. Were the other people here? Okay, we've got a turkey. I mean, were there more people being kept prisoner here, is what I should have said. It doesn't appear so. Now, where can we find more of those photos? You know what, let's just move on. get all this stuff over and done with. What's the time? It's quarter to. Shit, I might only go for another 20 minutes, go for 30 minutes max. Because I'm kind of tired. Sorry, I just thought of a South Park joke. Maybe it wasn't bitter, maybe it was a bit of poor taste. Ain't you a good buddy? Who's your good buddy? That's nasty. I'm gonna send Timber back to it is Timber, right? Yep. I forgot about her. Well, I forgot about her in the general sense that I forgot she was downed. Oh, excuse me. Shit. I think I've got her up on the map too. Oh, at least I thought I did. I mean, I got Herc. Yeah, I do have Nana right there. Okie dokie. Now, I bet you're wondering. Oh, probably shouldn't have done that. Loud noise. Oh, wait, never mind. That answers that question. Man, I was kind of hoping I'd spawn at the top of the cliff. No, I bet you're wondering how we're going to get all the way over there. Well, I was going to jump off and do the wingsuit. Shit, I think the wingsuit's actually been in every Far Cry game since Far Cry 3. At least. Of course, it's been a while since I've actually played Far Cry 2 from start to finish, so I can't be sure. Oh, Ah, shit, I think I'm running into my anti-malware in the background. That's why it's lagging. I'm getting like a slight pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, must be wrong. Oh, wait, was that it? But yeah, I'm running antivirus software. Well, it's anti-malware bytes. He's a good boy. Horatio Cornblower. I'll be honest, that was like really, really quick. You know, I'm not really surprised that they're all going to cook up Horatio Cornblower. I know Cornblower isn't part of his name, but I'm going to be calling him that. Horatio Cornblower. Where did I get that from? I haven't a clue. Why? Because I haven't a clue. Jesus. Horatio Cornblower. Anyway, how much roster people do we have left? Oh, who should we go for next, eh? Where's Nana? Okie dokie. Man, note to self. Remember to check which island that bunker was on. Fluids. Not fluids I should be drinking, of course, but fluids. And no, it's not alcohol. Okay. She is the old Nana. Is there a vehicle near where I am? No, there is not. How far away is she? Oh, not that far. Oh dear. Please tell me that noise I'm hearing outside my headphones is the cat moving around and not the dog moving around. Sus. Oh, copper. Oh wow, I bet you that's Nana. Taking pot shots at the highwayman. Oh no, she's just, you know, training.
Like shooting chickens in a barrel with their heads cut off. I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Okay. You know, this would actually be harder on console for me. Yeah, this would have been harder on console. At least, yeah. I bet you, I wonder if we're going to, no, no, I bet you, I'm going to say, I wonder if we're going to get into a fight.
Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
You know, it would be better if I had a better sniper rifle, or at least one that had at least, I know, a few more rounds. Oh.
rich tourists out on hunting
Excuse me. You are a crazy old woman.
You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans! Those are some targets! You, boy, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
I wouldn't. Damn crazy old lady.
With
the shield is gonna be annoying. Yeah, I'll be honest, I didn't care too much for his loot. Sorry, Nana. What are we gonna do next? I mean, damn it. Mine's all distracted, you know. Let's go do Herc and then I'll end the video. Then I gotta start doing the, or whatever the hell is it called. Oh, excuse me. That is south, so this way. I remember this area. Didn't we have to kill that Wolverine? Was it Wolverine? Somebody had a nest in there and we had to kill it and light the nest on fire. Oh, it's an outpost. Oh, wait a second. I'll capture those posts, outposts later. You know, when I'm not recording, damn, I've got to stop with the pauses. The longest pauses. Down when I. Just shut up and play the game. Oh, it's her.
That's what you get. Stealing from me, motherfuckers.
Holy shit.
So help me, sweet monkey god, if there is even a scratch on my ride.
Oh, hey, Migo. Did I know you from somewhere? I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape. Huh. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life. But then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride. They took my woman. And they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. I'ma go John Wick on their asses. I'ma fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman, a fearless companion, willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way, like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain. I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sound like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm a fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor, pornographic VHS tapes, cool guns.
I'll take all of it. But seriously though, I think he started with this monkey god shit and the Far Cry. There. I think he started with the monkey god shit in Far Cry 5. 3. Sorry. Yeah.
I love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding either. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even the highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once. And he was like, yo, between you and me, man, kid's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hike. That's probably why they stole it in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so pretty.
Well, joke's on them. I booby-trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines.
Holy shit.
And it's all about confidence, which is why they brought it here to disable the trap. But, you know, I got to them first. Hold up. Better let me turn off that booby trap before you get in. No, that's not it. Oh, here we go.
Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole?
This is a sweet car, actually.
Must have called in and just keep.
This is like kind of slow actually. Where does this lead? Oh, and they're out there. God, I gotta hit something. My face, I gotta hit my damn face. Oh, here we go. Got a helicopter. Yeah, if you're hearing crunching noises, it's because I'm having a candy. Mum recommended to me last year sometime. That I never actually tasted. Well, let me take that back. I tasted it many, many years ago when I was a kid. That's pretty cool, actually.
Woo-wee. Oh, man! I know we were only going like 5 miles an hour, but my heart, look out, fire!
What do you expect? Oh, that's funny.
I promise we'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it too, so if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance and we can bust some more heads, man, you know. Just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
You know what? I'll take you up on that in a later date. Not now, of course. Sign. Oh, excuse me. Anyway, let's head back to base, because I think that was the last character. This lady here, she's another character, of course. Demon's doing it again. Oh wow, I didn't know this actually grew stuff. Anyway, I'm going to end the video here. Hope it wasn't as boring as I think it is. But what can I do? What you going to do? Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye now.